Hello everyone, welcome back to your channel Smoothing Life. Here with the recipe of vegetable cutlet. For this I have taken potato, capsicum, beans, carrot and green peas. You can take any vegetable as per your preference. Cook it for 2 whistle, once cooled, drain the excess water and smash it. Now add the masalas, add few crushed pudina leaf, you can also add fresh leaves, jeera powder, turmeric powder, chili powder, garam masala powder, green chili paste, salt as per taste, few chopped coriander leaves, 1 teaspoon of ginger garlic paste and mix well. Shape out into desired shape. I'll be making it into a round shape. Make a paste with maida and water. Now dip each cutlet in the maida batter and then coat it with breadcrumbs. Now all the cutlets are coated with maida and breadcrumbs. Deep fry until golden brown. So a very tasty veg cutlet is ready. Thanks for watching.